sadly, I'll probably just stick to Rob.
All right, so we got Dr. Silas on deck going into singles against Sage, the doubles champion.
I'm pretty impressed with Sage's play style.
Very patient, just waiting for the opportunity to go in and punish.
And I'm excited to see how that translates into singles as well. Now, Dr. Stylus here, I've known him for quite a while. He's a bit rusty right now.
Yeah, he's a little rusty. He picked up a
brand new character for himself.
He's got the villager. He's going against a fox. Are we going to see the? Yep. We're going to see the villager. Okay.
And then weave and fight hard. We're doing winners that have been holed up for doubles right now.
All right, off to go Smashville.
Yep, straight to
Starterville.
Starterville.
And now, Sage just working to slowly get in there. Just chipping his way in there. Ooh, I like the options. But Dr. Saw is just trying to slowly push him out with nairs and fairies.
This trying to play is equally as safe, but Sage has been able to land a few more hits than Stylish has been able to. Mostly because Stylish has been resorting to forward and back airs for the most part. See, Sage basically just keeping Stylish away from the tree.
Just rushed in for the up smash. Sealed the deal. Good back air, that's going to seal the deal. Nice job from Dr. Silas, but 93% is quite a hill to climb.
Mm-hmm. As long as Dr. Silas does not give Sage an opening for
back
an up
air.
Smash or a back air, he can still win this.
Oh, yeah.
But
it's 122.
But
good fake out. Tomahawk into the up smash.
From my experience, Dr. Silas is not doing too well on the pressure, so he's best when he gets an early lead.
Right.
Once he it's kind of hard for him to build momentum.
But
he is Rob switch.
Yeah, he's switching to his
old tried and true
Rob. Now, he's saying he was a bit too rusty with Rob, but
he's thinking that he's got this.
As long as he can remember how to play the game, he'll do all right. Now, something I always try to tell him that he needs to practice, but I never really see him take too much advantage of it,
is using the gyro for a Z-drop and chain.
Right. Trying to gain a little bit of control in the neutral with some sort of item.
Right. Typically, he tends to just use it as a projectile, which works. But if Rob's going to use a projectile, it might as well be his laser.
Right.
Otherwise, not only is the gyro lagging, but if his opponent plays it right, that could be a tool for him instead.
Oh, yeah. Especially on get-ups.
That is actually kind of cool. Yeah, because that's your name. So. Not a lot of people can do that.
Ooh, good up smash.
Pretty good. Dyro, his name is Nairobi. Yo, tell him my tag. The Buzz, tell his name is my tag. His name is Ricky, and his tag is Ricky. I think it's a good idea. I'm thinking of changing my tag as soon as it has my name in it, but I don't know what to do. Well, my middle name is Alfonso, so I might change it to Fonzie.
Ooh, good up air. just poking at him and getting the kill. 84% with a heavyweight like Rob, that might be a little difficult, just because he's combat food. That back air?
Ooh.
Not gonna do it. Ah, that will.
Yeah.
All right. That was a quick 2-0 and a handshake. Don't worry, Dr. Savage still has a little bit to go. He can climb.
Yeah, he will climb. Either that or he'll crash and burn like me.